Okay. Like that's a safe of some kind. Ew, what the hell? Check inside the fridgerator. Like pieces of skin, dude. Frickin' liver. What was the number? 3615? Was it 3615 that we were looking for? I think that's what the number was. Comfort for the whole family. Owner of the noisy basement compartment lives at 205 second floor. This might pay him a visit. Okay. That's 202. 203. 205 must be on the other side then. 208, 213. Go to 204. That's 207. So 205 is the one with this is 205. Water, fat, protein, collagen. Traces of human DNA detected. Multiple genetic defects detected. Okay. Oh, this is open now. One, 4, 4, 1. So to go all the way back down to the basement now? Return to basement, unit 28. 1441 is the code. How the hell do I get out of here? There's Janice. What's up, dude?
Hey. Is everything all right? Don't mind the rain?
It burns sometimes.
And this helps?
Not tonight.
Do you know who owns the tattoo parlor?
Tenant.
What? He lives here? In this building? Where?
Jack... Garnes. Apartment. 210. Second floor.
Thanks. Don't get your wires wet.
Need to. Get out.
We will.
Ernest, the man I'm looking for lives at 210. Need to pay him a visit before someone else does. Okay, so 210 is where we need to go. And we'll go back down to the basement. Floor 1. 210 is going to be on the left side. Yep. Okay. $210. About to say, why can't I open the frickin' door? Alright, so 210. 211. The hell? Where the hell's 210 at? That's a creepy poster. Ready? Frickin' trash heap back here. Iron is problem, not solution. RC device.
Don't you recognize me?
What? Dude! What the f- Thank you. There's got to be a way around into the room. Right? I mean, we have to get in there, so... The reason why I can't get into the room? Well, obviously the intercom's broken, but... Oh, I can open it. That was weird. I don't know why it wouldn't let me open it before. That was really bizarre. Okay. Whoa. What? The hell? Where the hell am I at, dude? What? Bro. What? I'm like trapped in here now. There's got to be like a secret passageway or something. I don't know. I'm like trapped.
Quiet. Why specialize in augmentation? To go beyond our limits. To realize our true potential. To usher in a new era. Big words. Some would say it's all about improving the patient's quality of life. Some need to think bigger than that. Our true goal should be to
improve
mankind. Each subject, a step towards that goal. What else would I mean? Or were you being clever about my alleged lack of empathy? Hold it steady, goddammit.
Dude, what the f- Do I do something now? I'm so confused right now. What do I do?
inflammation. It's rejecting the implant.
Whoa.
I won't let them hold me down. I won't be forgotten.
What the hell? I grab this? Okay. Where the hell am I, dude? What is happening? I'm in control, I am.
For 16 minutes and 43 seconds, real time.
16 minutes? Am I losing it? Already scanned. Focus down. Try to remember.
Warning. Abnormal genetic structure detected.
This blood doesn't match the victim's. Calibrated trace.
Calibrating now. Calibration complete. Trace established.
Bingo.
Leg prosthesis. Filtration implant, eye prosthesis. Alright guys, so I think that's where we're going to leave the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys are brand new to the channel. Without any further ado, this is your boy Phantom Stealths. I will see you guys on the next Observer gameplay video. Take care, guys.